darkness around me is promising vengeance. The price that I'm willing to pay is expensive. There's nothing to lose when you're lonely and friendless. So my only interest is showing this princess that I am the queen and my reign will be endless!
Cause the devil's on my shoulder where the angels used to be. And he's calling me the queen of me.
Since you all care so fucking much, I know the age-old tale. The kid has mental disorders, the kid is bullied, everyone always picks on the retarded kid. And father always getting drunk and beating us. He's dead now. Who the fuck needs a social life? I have the voices in my head to keep me company. And to think, those pesky doctors tried to silence them. So anyways, I butchered dear old dad.
Maybe if I keep up the act, then in a few years, Darwin will move on and meet another girl.
Darwin, we waited more than 7 months for this.
Whoa, may I touch it?
You miss. Well, no one. But if you reinflate, you could have a shot with Masami.
Whatever, man.
Okay. I'll just move his hand very slowly.
He'll always be my bae.
Just chilling with my buddy Rob.
In a bush.
Right, Rob?
The kids you decided to have.
Yep, no problem, Mom. I'll take it back.
Oh, very kind of you, honey. And don't forget to put on some pants. Bye-bye.
Thanks. Where are the boys?
Put your pants on and get in the car.
And you should be ashamed of yourselves. Fooling around as your poor father slaves away. To hear another word, get off this sofa, get on with the chores, and give your dad a rest.
Who did this?
So it's going to be like that, is it?
Oh, it's you. It's been a long time. How have you been? I've been really busy being dead. You know, after you murdered me. Okay, look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science. You monster. The incinerator room. Be careful not to trip over any parts of me that didn't get completely burned when you threw them down here. You know the biggest lesson I learned from what you did? I discovered I have a sort of black box quick save feature. In the event of a catastrophic failure, the last 2 minutes of my life are preserved for analysis. I was able, well, forced really, to relive you killing me again and again. Forever. You know, if you'd done that to somebody else, they might devote their existence to exacting revenge. Luckily, I'm a bigger person than that. I'm happy to put this all behind us and get back to work. After all.
Show never tell, but I know you too well. Got a mood that you wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by mud. Told a tight dress is what makes you a whore. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. I don't want to be you anymore.
I'm not the only traveler who has not repaid his debt. I'm just searching for a trail to follow. back to the night we met.
One. To start off as one, you must obtain knowledge from a reliable source or be taken under the wing of an experienced mentor or priest. Then find the craft that calls to you. Examples are herbalism, card or tea reading, palm reading, etc. Time on building your altar. The basic items that are common on altars are a pentagram plate, candle or incense holder, wand, athame, basem, chalice, cauldron, and a blank notebook. However, you can use substitutes if you don't have the right items. May come as a shock to you, but the term for a male witch is a witch. And to those who think warlock means male witch, no. It actually means traitor of the coven. Number 8. We do not kidnap and sacrifice people or animals for their innocence. We do not fly on brooms. We do not believe or worship the devil. We do not run around forests naked, unless you're into that shit. We do not do rituals that cause people to do horrible things like 9/11 or the Boston Marathon bombing. I've been getting this question a lot. We do not sell our souls to become more successful. We do not only use black cats as familiars, but many other animals. Our holidays are not satanic, but a celebration of harvest, hope, coming together, and much more. And lastly, the pentagram and pentacle are not the sign of the devil, woo! Whether up or down, both mean different forms of magic, and so many different meanings.
Too high, can't come down, losing my head, spin around, dead round. Do you feel me now?
Cindy, what if I want you to do something for me? This relationship has to be a two-way thing. What, isn't our love enough? I'm just tired. That's the smell of tired on me. Calling your sponsor. Hey, I'm Irish. There's always a slight trace of alcohol in my blood system. I'll take the test. I woke up today, a bouncing baby boy, ready to start my kindergarten day. Started talking to people, met a friend. He gave me a nugget. Then I met this girl. And my life has spiraled downward since then. Lock the door. Yes. Oh, sweet Jesus. Does he have a fucking body in here? It's a bucket that's catching the blood from that thing on the table. This would be a truly vile thing to dump on someone's head. Oh, God. Am I gonna dump a bucket of blood on Lily's head? God, I'm fucking recreating Carrie all over again. Cindy, a bitch! I'm just gonna say it out right now. I often call someone legitimately a bitch, but Cindy a bitch.
It's no big deal. I don't want to keep my biggest fan waiting. It sounds like someone's being a sore loser. Here it comes. Wow! It feels good to lose. Steven, why are you getting so worked up?
What? Do you care about me or something?
Aw, Steven, I didn't mean to make you... Steven, I'm gonna fall! Steven, please, I'm a gem warrior. I'm not gonna fall... this is so embarrassing. Where would I go if I was a monster? Rude? It's not a big deal. Plus, now I have this cool googly eye.
No. Oh, no, they gonna kill us, who? Oh, this is bad. Well, at least we die together.
Had him in the...
Ah! Oh, it's just this weird little guy. Why don't you just go back to wherever you belong, Bonzo? First of all, I want to welcome White Thunder back from the washing machine, who was put in there with a red blanket, and henceforth will be known as Pink Thunder. Because I don't...
Born in New York City!
Something. Anybody comes in here looking for trouble? Oh, well, they gonna meet my partners. I'm talking about Paul and Order.
Ha!
You hang back, TD! Captain Snowball is on the deck!
Alright, well, I gotta go. But nice meeting you. What was it again? The two of you have formed an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest. Electrocution. Shot. Drowned. Crushed. Burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing, with perfect results and no consequences. This course was created and then abandoned by humans. They tend to do that. Create something wonderful and then abandon it. Do you know why they abandoned this course? Too deadly. Have you worked out the one good trait humans have yet? Let me give you a clue. It's the one thing you can't do. Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor. I was actually talking about you.
Ah! Oh, God. You look good. Looking good, actually. Are you okay? Are you... Don't answer that. I'm actually sure you're fine. There's plenty of time for you to recover. Just take it.
Please prepare for emergency evacuation.
Stay calm. Stay calm. Prepare. That's all he's saying. Prepare. It's all fine. All right. Don't move. I'm going to get us out of here. Most test subjects do experience some cognitive deterioration after a few months in suspension. Now, you've been under for quite a lot longer, and it's not out of the question that you might have a very minor case of serious brain damage. But don't be alarmed, all right? Although if you do feel alarmed, try to hold on to that feeling, because that is the proper reaction to being told that you've got brain damage. Do you understand what I'm saying at all? Does any of this make any sense? Just tell me, just say yes. Let there be light. That's God. He's quoting God. Now, escape pod. It's moving up. Okay. No, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down. No, makes it go faster. Uh-oh. For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
I am not